Welcome back to my channel. I am really, really, really excited to listen to Jeong Seewoon's quiz. I don't think I've actually actively listened to Seewoon for quite some time. Just because I don't know why he kind of fell under my radar. I know, like, I watched him on... Oh my gosh. What was that show? I'm blanking. Oh, Produce. And that's kind of how I got introduced to him. And then I stayed in touch with, like, his debut and a few of his comebacks. And then I don't know if I just wasn't getting his information or wasn't seeing that. But I think... I haven't seen anything for quite some time from him, so I'm really interested to see what this is all about and listen to a great artist. I know he's wonderful, and I can't wait to hear him. So without further ado, here is JEONGSEWOON quiz. Cute. Huh? 설명할 순 없어 사실 문제부터 가 문제 다르게 움직여 다르게 서고 다르게 뛰고 다르게 웃어 내 시선은 느리게 흘러 적기는 듯이 Oh, I already love this. It's so 서두를 안 지쳐끈 또 멀람 기다려요 Like easy listening music. 관식사 수렴 못다 적은 나의 답들은 좁은 편견 넘어진 건 다리를 jump over you want 새로 카테고리 만들어버리지 마 하나하나 전부 His voice is so pretty, guys. 뭐가 좋은지 뭐가 싫은지 DIY from A to Z Ooh, I like this echo effect. That's pretty. So cute! I like the video play too. Changing with his hands and that kind of thing. Is there an inside joke on this orange? Or no? Is it just cute for the video? Ooh, that was pretty in the background. Cute. I can already tell this is gonna get stuck in my head. This is like something I'm gonna clean to the house in. Cute. Oh! A lemon now. Oh! What is this? Are we picking up the oranges? Roll out on the credits. Cute. I love when they do this like backstage, like what happened behind the scenes. Oh, is the, oh, the bag is broken. Go around, get all the oranges. That was so cute, guys. I am so happy I heard the song because I forgot how much I love his voice and how easy it is to listen to. And just, I can already tell. I can already tell I'm going to put this on my playlist and it's going to come on. And I'm just going to like do this little, you know, like how he was doing this thing and with his hands and just like bopping around the house because it was that fun. He's just easy to listen to. His vocals are impeccable. I love the way that he flips up into his head voice. So pretty. Everything about this was just fun. And I think that sometimes, I have to go back and actually, I want to look at the lyrics because I remember that from what I've seen previously from him is he's quite an interesting lyric writer. So I did notice a couple of things that I thought was interesting. I like how he was like, everyone is like this, but I'm like this. That was something because people can relate to that, right? So when you can relate to something, you bring it to your own meaning and then you can relate to the artist that way. And I really like that writing style because it has meaning for a lot of people. It's not just like for one group, it's for a large audience. And I think that's what most songwriters try to do. And I just remember that he was very good at doing that in general. And so I really liked that about the song. But yeah, it was just like groovy and I loved everything about this. Like, what a great music video and what a great song. So tell me what I missed, guys. Like I said, I don't know what happened between like debut and first couple comebacks to now. I don't know where he went. I don't know what happened. I don't know why I seemingly must have forgot because I did take a, I mentioned this before. I did take a break from K-pop for a while, especially when I first moved to Korea. It was so hard to keep up with K-pop, guys. It's still hard to keep up with K-pop, but I'm working on it, right? I'm trying to be better. So there was a break of time when I was like, from the U.S., it was a lot easier, I guess, for me, because I guess K-pop was kind of my little escape, and it still is now, but I just, rather than like sitting down and listening and watching music videos, which I loved, and I still live to this day, I like go to concerts. So it's a little bit different, you know, now that I'm working here, you know, so many hours and I'm here all the time. I'm going to concerts all the time. I just have, my priorities are a little different, but I want to get back into these artists and get into new artists because that's something that's great about K-pop and great about music is that there's always something new coming out and new exciting. And so I want to make sure that I'm not missing out on that. But tell me, what did I miss? What do I need to go back and listen to? Because I definitely know I need to go back and listen to some of his music for sure. Well, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!